demands not only from herself but everyone around her.
It's the Magic's turn to employ their defensive screens, and De Bruyne gets a tip, and it... Wow, that was an expert drag down. Oh, sucked in by De Bruyne.
Great outlet by Halfini. There was no option. That's what's great about the combination of Halfini and Harton. Better patience from the Poles, using the angles, going underneath the defenders. As opposed to marking man on man.
Gosh, she takes the ball well, Harton. Lovely hands, an excellent balance. Nice drive onto the circuit from Shadrock. Really set up that move for her. Wow, how did Harton get that ball down? That was, oh, under pressure, that's how. Little scarred Wilkins delivers to Van Dijk.
Attack end. And finishing it off.
To the Pulse. Clever pass from Lees. Oh, tucked away.
With Wilkins. And when Wilkins is out, she's in the circle. So there's that combination of both of them through the middle.
Well, it's Kokua who's come out and done the business for her team and got the turnover with the intercept.
And the vision to finish it off.
We've been hearing a lot. In this what match, was but talked about the... Oh, look at that, Henry. Poetry in motion. Been strong, and they've needed to be.
Attacking there, the tight man on man.
That middle of the table, it's fairly congested, so goal count back is going to be crucial. In towards. It is the home side who have done the hard yards and done the business and shown the ANZ Netball Championship contenders that they are back. 54-44 by 10.
I think that's going to be one of our best team efforts defensively. The amount of ball we got, we turned the ball over on attack, on defence, and right down to Katrina was hunting the ball tonight, and it makes a difference.